there are some things that you can do to manipulate your music and your sound effects to make it enhance your project even more. If you want to edit your music, the first thing that you want to do is click on it, make sure it's on the Actions tab, and hit Foreground. This will allow you to, if you hold and drag it, move it to different parts of your project. That way it won't always start at the beginning of your project. The music and sound effects that you use in your project can be edited just the same way as you did previously with the audio attached to your video. You can stack multiple layers of audio on top of each other. Make sure you adjust the volume so that you can hear each one.